Okay, I just purchased this Eliminator 1 gallon sprayer. See, haven't been put together yet. And the reason I'm doing this video is because I have probably 12 of these little 1 gallon sprayers. And they cost about 10 bucks each at the Home Depot or Walmart or whatever. And they last about, maybe one or two sprays before they tear up. And I believe it's called planned obsolescence. I may not be saying that right, but it's where it's a cheap product. It's designed to last a very short time, so you go buy another one. Okay, that's what is filling up our garbage piles or whatever. Because this thing is hard plastic, and of course it says on here, do not use for anything else but what the purpose of, it says don't use for bleach or don't use for insecticide or don't, whichever, There's one for insecticide, there's one for bleach, there's one for, water, there's one for this, that, and the other. So anyway, this is, I'm shooting this video in August of 2022. I believe it's like the first weekend in August. And I'm gonna like see how long it lasts. Now I usually spray I have one that kills weeds, and then I have one that is just for fungicide and insecticide. And I have a small landscape company, and I use this probably about once every 3 weeks. So once every 2 or 3 weeks. Or 7 to 10 days, let's say once every 7 to 10 days. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna put it together and I'll shoot another video when and if it breaks. Hopefully it won't break. Hopefully it'll last the rest of the summer.